She just had surgery Thursday, and she's gotten older.